guys, so
we're looking for some crazy fun, you don't know what to do. I recommend you listen to a
this doesn't taste too bad. Aside from the dog hair in it, aside from the dog hair in my coffee, she's in, that's good. Alright, there you go, bring me. How's it going? So doing a job there that has me loading up this boat for supplies. Someone's weekend trip, but I'm really not feeling well. You know, it's really hard to draw the line between where you persevere, where you push on, and you know you go too far, and where you take care of your health. Today I'm really not feeling well, and I feel like I may have crossed that line. But it's so easy for us to not recognize what our boundaries are and what we have to do, you know, call it quits and say, hey, I can't do this, or hey, I can't help out. Skirting that line is what we do a lot as adults, but we need to really pay more attention to ourselves and our bodies. And this is something that I know that I really struggle with, but starting to learn to, you know, take care of it. I thought I'd film here and just have a bit of a chat because it's really nice here. It's a lovely breeze, there's lots of scenery. Not really, you can't really see it. Maybe I'll flip. It's pretty ritzy here. Whoa. It's pretty ritzy here. It's pretty nice though. Yeah, don't really know what to say. Sitting in the skipper's chair because there's really not much else. Unless I want to go out to the wind again. I think I've neglected my own advice and not taken care of my own mental health, my own well-being for a while. I've been struggling all week to make videos. All week long, I haven't been able to make a video properly. It's just not worked out. I think I need to change the way that I do things in that regard. So I'm gonna try and plan out thinking some music tutorials, you know, instead of vlogging. I'm gonna go with that. Anyway, guys, I'm sorry that I haven't been releasing videos and all of that jazz. Just sort of, you know, having a bit of a rough week, not doing too well, so trying to take care of myself a bit, and hopefully next week I will be back to my same old chipper self. Hopefully. I hope you're all doing great, and I will see you guys later. Not really sure what else I can talk about, and I do need to finish this work so I can go home and sleep, but I thought I'd share this nice place with you guys. I would show you the inside, but I'm not sure what I can and can't do. This isn't my boat and all of that. So I'm gonna go. I'll talk to you guys later, and I'll see you next time. Stay strong, guys.